In this video, we will showcase the 10 best smartphones under 25,000 that offers great performance, premium design and incredible camera performance. Hi guys, welcome to Best of Best. If you are new to our channel, please do subscribe as we upload new awesome videos every week. Also make sure you click on the bell icon to get notified when we upload new videos. Let's get started. Buying a smartphone can become quite challenging because of so many choices. There's always a confusion about choosing the right smartphone. Which phone has good processor, which has good camera, and which phone has good battery time. So many questions arise when we are looking for buying a smartphone. In this video, we'll try to help you find the best smartphone in the market. Here are the 10 best smartphones that you can buy. Number 1. Xiaomi Redmi K20 Pro. The Redmi K20 Pro is one of the premium phones at an affordable price in the market. It has everything a good smartphone should have. A Snapdragon 855 chipset, a versatile rear triple camera system, a stunning AMOLED display, a good battery and a great design. The Redmi K20 Pro is a powerhouse and can be pushed for gaming and multitasking. The Redmi K20 Pro has powerful AI triple cameras with 48MP, 13MP and 8MP in the back and 20MP in the front. It has a pop-up front camera. Talking about the image quality, the Redmi K20 Pro will impress you with the camera features and overall output. This camera delivers great low-light shots along with good daylight images. The Redmi K20 Pro is powered by 4000mAh battery and has an 18W charger. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 1 hour 40 minutes. The user's rating for this smartphone is 4.5 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹24,450. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 2. Realme X2. Realme X2 is a beautiful handset that comes with exotic colors on the back panel to add a vibrant look to it. It has a strong processor that can deal with heavy games and multitasking. The battery is also up to the mark with fast charging support. The cameras are superb and is one of the main highlights of this phone. Realme X2 is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G chipset. It has an Adreno 618 GPU that ensures the graphical performance while the 6GB RAM ensures multitasking with lagging speed. Realme X2 is a camera-centric smartphone that features quad rear camera with 64MP and 8MP and 2MP and 2MP lenses. It has a 32MP front camera. The front camera captures sharp images with great details. The Realme X2 is powered by 4000mAh battery and has a 30W fast charger. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is just 27 minutes. The user's rating for this smartphone is 4.5 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹19,990. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 3. Xiaomi Poco X2. The Poco X2 is one of the budget-friendly smartphones with powerful camera setup. The Poco X2 features a 6.67 inches IPS LCD. The phone has an attractive glossy back panel. The Poco X2 runs on Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G chipset. The graphics section of the device is powered by Adreno 618 GPU to ensure seamless gaming experience. The Poco X2 has a powerful quad cameras with 64MP and 8MP and 2MP and 2MP in the back and 20MP and 2MP in the front. This camera captures great photos even in low light. The Poco X2 is powered by 4500mAh battery and has a 27W charger. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 1 hour 5 minutes. The user's rating for this smartphone is 4.3 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹18,999. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 4. Realme 6 Pro. Realme 6 Pro is a medium-range smartphone that offers a wide variety of features, starting from massive storage capacity, healthy battery backup, amazing camera, to a stylish punch-hole display. The smartphone has it all. Realme 6 Pro has a new lightning bolt design on the rear side, which resembles a lightning flash in the sky. The design comes out best in the lightning orange color variant. Realme 6 Pro features a 6.6 inches full HD LCD display with a resolution of 1080 by 2400 pixels. Realme 6 Pro is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 720G octa-core processor with a clock speed of 2.3 GHz. The phone has Adreno 618 GPU to boost the gaming experience. The camera is one of the key highlights of Realme 6 Pro. It has powerful quad cameras with 64MP, 8MP, 12MP and 2MP in the back and 16MP and 8MP in the front. The lenses clip good photos with defined sharpness and retains major highlights. Realme 6 Pro is powered by a 4300mAh battery and has a 30W charger. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 1 hour. User's rating for this smartphone is 4.3 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹16,999. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 5. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max. Redmi Note 9 Pro Max highlights are 32MP punch-hole selfie camera, 64MP quad cameras and a big 5020mAh battery with 32W fast charging support. This phone is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 720G chipset. For gaming, the phone packs an Adreno 618 GPU, which is sufficient for running most games on medium to high graphics settings. As for the cameras, the Redmi Note 9 Pro Max has powerful quad cameras with 64MP and 8MP and 5MP and 2MP in the back. The front side has a whopping 32MP camera for taking selfies and video calling. Photo and video quality are excellent. The phone offers 4K recording at 30 frames per second and 1080p video at 60 frames per second. The Redmi Note 9 Pro Max is powered by 4020mAh battery and has a 30W charger. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 1 hour 45 minutes. The user's rating for this smartphone is 4.2 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹18,499. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 6. Samsung Galaxy M31. The Samsung Galaxy M31 comes with a 6.4 inch Infinity U. The smartphone features smooth edges and round corners, which makes it comfortable to hold the device. Apart from the large display, the front also houses a 32MP selfie camera. The Samsung Galaxy M31 features a 64-inch Full HD AMOLED display with 2340x1080px resolution. The Samsung Galaxy M31 is powered by Samsung's own 10nm based octa-core Exynos 911 processor. Highlights of Galaxy M31 is its quad camera with 64MP and 8MP and 5MP and 2MP in the back. On the front, you'll find a 32MP selfie camera. Samsung has also added night mode in the camera for better photography experience. The quality of the images are quite impressive. The Samsung Galaxy M31 is backed by a massive 6000mAh battery with 15W fast charging support. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 2 hours 30 minutes. The user's rating for this smartphone is 2.2 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹17,499. you can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 7. ASUS ZenFone 5Z. The ASUS ZenFone 5Z is a great smartphone which comes with a lot of interesting features. The configuration is excellent to deliver a powerful performance. The quality cameras can capture crisp images. The smartphone has two Cryo 385 quad-core processors having 2.8 GHz and 1.8 GHz clock speeds. It is aided by 6GB RAM and an Adreno 630 GPU. Hence, it performs well while handling multiple tasks. The smartphone comes with a dual primary cameras having 12MP and 8MP resolutions. It can click quality images as well as record 4K videos at 30 frames per second. The ASUS ZenFone 5Z is powered by 2300 mAh battery and has an 18W charger. 0 to 100% charging for this phone is 1 hour 30 minutes. The user's rating for this smartphone is 4.5 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹16,999. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 8. Realme XT. Realme XT is a mid-range smartphone that offers amazing features starting from the display to its performance. Realme XT is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 712 chipset that handles the overall performance. It has an octa-core processor that runs at a clock speed of up to 2.3 GHz. The camera of the device offers excellent photography with the help of its quad camera. Quad camera has 64MP and 8MP and 2MP and 2MP in the back. There is a 16MP lens at the front which can capture superb selfies. The Realme XT is powered by 4000 mAh battery and has a 20W charging support. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 1 hour 26 minutes. The user's rating for this smartphone is 4.5 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹19,998. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 9. Vivo V15 Pro. Vivo V15 Pro is a flagship smartphone which has some high-end features. The display provided is large enough for watching movies and videos and is quite appealing to the eyes. The configuration of the device is great in providing brilliant performance in terms of multitasking or playing games. The data storage capacity of the smartphone is good. The rear cameras work well and can deliver good pictures even in low light conditions. The Vivo V15 Pro comes equipped with an octa-core 2 GHz Cryo 460 dual core and a 1.7 GHz Cryo 460 hexa-core processor. There is a triple rear camera setup in the smartphone that comprises of 48MP, 8MP and 5MP depth sensing lenses with LED flash. The camera is quite capable to deliver clear and bright images even in low light conditions. At the front, a 32MP camera with a screen flash helps you to take great selfies. The Vivo V15 Pro is powered by 3700mAh battery and has an 18W charging support. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 2 hours. The user's rating for the smartphone is 4.5 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹19,999. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. Number 10. Samsung Galaxy M40. The Samsung Galaxy M40 is a mid-range smartphone that comes with a metal frame at the back and 3D glass that tops the display. The device has an amazing set of cameras and a huge storage capacity. The Samsung Galaxy M40 is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 chipset and an octa-core processor. The device further has Adreno 612 GPU which provides smooth graphics and along with 6GB RAM that looks after gaming and multitasking. For the camera, the device features a triple rear setup with 32MP and 8MP and 5MP lenses. At the front, there is a 16MP lens which provides very good selfie pictures and video calls. The Samsung Galaxy M40 is powered by 3500 mAh battery and has a 15-watt charger. 0 to 100% charging time for this phone is 1 hour 30 minutes. The user's rating for the smartphone is 4.2 stars. This smartphone comes at a price tag of ₹15,999. You can buy this smartphone from the link in the description. These are the 10 best smartphones that you can buy. Which one has impressed you the most? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for sticking around till the end. We have something special for you. Have a look. Thanks for watching the video. Please click here to subscribe. Also, make sure you watch our other interesting videos.